would do a let's play on City Skylines. So I've got to do this map here, Snowy Coast. I've never done a snow map before, so expect lots of snow and Mr. Plow. So it's Geordie Town, left-hand traffic, and we'll just get that started. I'll use dynamic weather, but turn off disasters because I can't be bothered with that. And we'll just get started. So, don't know how long this will take, but we'll have a look and see. As always with City Skylines, let's just get the mode unlocked. So what resources do I have? Okay, so I'm going to want this bit for fertile land, aren't I? So if I have my industry over this side, here, put living over this side for now. Okay. So a cheap way to do this is to use this crappy wood. So I will make a nice roundabout here. So I do have this on my PC, so I know what I'm doing as such. Just obviously with being on PlayStation, it's a little bit more tricky. So across here like so. Just make this up. Get that to here. I'd like to get a roundabout set of early doors, because then I can leave it. So let's get that into here. Cool. Let's get a change direction there. So that's that all. That's that link, doesn't it? Cool. Right. We're then just button that off to start with. Right. So we'll do a 2-lane road out from here to start with. Like so. Back to singles. Up one. Right, industrial area. It's just something really base simple. About sewage and all of that, so plastic one here. Let's get plumbed up. Obviously heat will get unlocked later, so I'll need to worry about that later on. I spent too much money on my roundabout. What if start with get rid of all this? Sadly, I'll have to put that in later, because what I need is one of these. Oh well. Right, let's get this linked up then. So just, you want to go freeform. Link it into there. Might be a little bit janky to start with. Right, let's get this zoned in then. Stick that and that. First house is being built of Geordie Town. Yippee-doo. Let's get this bit residential done so that I have sewage. Oh, trophy. I like that. So I'm losing money to start with quite drastically. But let's just zone that in. Hopefully we can pull this back. I'm a bit annoyed about this, not being able to do this, but that later. Where's my next milestone? Where was it? People. Right. Surely I'm not gonna fail this straight off the bat, am I? So my money is getting less now, which is good. I've got day and night cycle turned on as well. Makes it all look nice and pretty. Let's see what this industry does. Let's stick another one down here. Some industry will get me my cash in. It definitely does look good, doesn't it, in the snow. There's all the people moving in. Oh, no. Minus $2,000. Sip of tea. Switch them out to be self-sustained housing nearer the time, but we'll see. I just need to hit that marker. Maybe get some loans. 3,000. What have I spent my money on? Must be this road here. I've never been this bad. Slowly getting there. Come on, industry. What's that snow dump? There you go, that's what it is, that's what I'm looking for. Alright, so we need a bit more commercial, got zoned already, but let's stick this zone in just for safe measure. Cool, so here's our demand coming now, which is good, although I don't don't have any money to actually resolve any of it. So what I can do is keep zoning around here where I've got space. Isn't it? I'm just at minus 100 a week now, or however long that is, but I'll be slowly... Hey! Right, so I get a loan, which I will. I've got an extra 15, so let's go into the economy. Taxes, bug that up to 11. What am I doing? That's also... Let's try not to use that just now, but what I do need then is I need a medical centre. So what I'm going to do is do a little... Just a little diddy road. Finally. Excellent. What else do I need? I need a school. I'll probably go self-sufficient at 12,000. So I will take a loan. I'll take that one. Get a school popped in. Losing a little bit of money again, but shouldn't be an issue. Get this extended whilst I can. Just grid that off like that for now. Let me extend this. Yeah, we're fine. Just a little bit out here. Cool. So as these get upgraded, we'll get more residents, more people, more money. Which will be good. I've got lots of demand for housing now. Let me... Let me... do this. Crazy wonky road there. Cool. Let's head back to straight. Get this one boxed in. Similar here. It just looks nicer when it's all nice and done instead of the grid. Thank you. let's just do that. Get that all filled. That'd be nice. Got some need for some commercial as well, so what we'll do is we'll get this bit here filled. And that bit. There, filled. We'll stick like the fire station and things here. Maybe some part of what we'll do is when I unlock the parks, we'll have a park in here. Can I district yet? No. I think I got everything, didn't I? Yeah. Right. That's kind of a certain way, really. It's one of these, so. We'll expand to the coast and around. Might have sort of a high rise area like here. Expanding across. I thought that had no snow there for a second, but. Obviously it did, so there we go, raking in the money now. Plus 1,000. And we're back into night. So, the commercial is nearly full, I think. Got a bit of demand here for it. Let's just zone in that. Leave a space for the road. Zone in that. Excellent. Just you still taking away. Yep. Cool, so let's look at our next milestone. What do we get here? Farming, firehouse and police station. When do I get the snow plowy bit? A ski lodge? Warehouse yards, ferries. Now there's my heat. Sightseeing bus tours. Past it. Curling rink. These are all new buildings I've never seen. Let's just leave for now. Right. So whilst we're waiting on that, we're using these dirt roads just because they're cheap. It's always good to start. Less maintained, we'll also upgrade them later. Let's get this done here. Right, so we'll expand to here and then we'll go down this way. So we're going to have like a tram network down the middle. That'd be nice. What's this? Snowed up. I can't do anything about that though, can I? Oh wait. Snowed up 5,000. Oh, that's crap in it. Right, let's just do a quick cheeky trick. These rocks. Getting the money. Oh, of course. Of course I did, didn't I? Right. Let's get this back down. I think it's... it's 11 or 12%. You stick at 2, which is the max, before they start complaining. Right, let's get this... What is this? It looks like a tip. Oh, hello. Oh, hello. Oh, that's hot. That's really cool that actually with the plough. See, it's just going around and yeah, that's really cool, I like that. I like that. How much is this costing me? 12, I only save it for that. I can't believe I didn't realise that. Oh well. Let's just get some nice wonky roads in here. The only issue with doing wonky roads is it gives a kind of less coverage, doesn't it? But genuine power need must be. Yeah, and sewage output as well. Right, hang on. Let's ramp that up. Fire station in. Good coverage there. Let's get somewhere not to extend. So there. Excuse me. Right, let's get a commercial in as well. Both sides of the road, bish bash bush. Excellent. So it's all gonna need another power generator, aren't we? run it back into the middle. That'd look pretty good, wouldn't it? Okay, let's do that. Right. Let's just do that. And then stick another one of these in. Have I unlocked any monuments? Is that a winter market? Level 1. Bird and Bee Haven. Have this as a garden, a park, sorry. Maybe have the high school in here. Maybe. Let's get this. What am I doing? Let's get this road connected up. So, back to straight. Yeah. Honestly, this PlayStation version, it's a bit janky. It's nice though, it runs better than my PC version of the game anyway. Even more fun. Interesting. Oh, paths. We'll get the paths in now. Get people walking around. Industrial roads. Canals. Generally don't use canals, but... fences. Skate rink. Ski lodge. Curling park. Fire pit park. Ice sculpture park. Snowman Park. Wow. Right, so. So we can district. Right. Well, let's get this area here districted. Boop, boop. Whee. Boop. Done. Nice wee park, get a little bit of money in. Cool, so that's Beach Park in the middle of Applegate Park, which is fantastic naming from them. Let's just do. What was that interesting? Again, overrun with things here, so I can do forest building as well, that's fine. Let's use. I really like these nature reserve paths. So let's start connecting some of these up. house. Sorry, Mr. House. Where's this road finish here? Boop. This goes around here. Stops here. So let's just run that through. Get the people walking out and about, we'll get cycle paths up and running and stuff as well. I wish it was an easy way to do this at night. Oh, hello, policeman. Bish bash bosh, get that in. I can't see any more woods, that's the problem, isn't it? Let's leave it like that for now. Okay, park. Let's get these things finished while I'm here. So let's get a main gate. Boom. Yay! Don't you again. Thank you. Let's get a couple of side gates in. One there. One there. Lovely trees. It's just going to be a very basic park to start with, but right, so get plaza in, cafe in, park, info booth in. Everything we can put in it for now, and then let's put a nice fence around it. Jesus Christ, so it's thunder and lightning and it's snowing. I mean, surely this place is in Scotland, isn't it? Right, there you go. A nice little park to kick this off. Whoa. Right, so let's just look at the leisure traffic first. 95%, brilliant. Happiness, generally okay. Did I look high school, sir? Did. Let's get this one, because I like this one. Yes. Pink center of the town. That looks brilliant. What I'll do here, then. In. What's this? A ski lodge. Wow, that's huge. Sledding. Curling. Oh, yeah. Get that in. Wow. That's brilliant. Still thunder and lightning away. Brilliant, wow. Right, that'll help everyone over here then. Brilliant. So I'm still waiting on transport, but that's fine. What we could do. It's very weak, isn't it? cities and just stick a farm in it. Heating. Where am I at with heating? Right. Population 2.5. Right, that's fine. That is quite okay. So, free farm roads again. This work gets easier now because we've got the path tool. We can just do the path straight off the bat. Just making money though. Do some more industry over here, can I? Right. Let's just get on a fill. Fill that, fill that. Fill you, fill you. Why not fill that as well? Cool. We need to get that minus 600 back, don't we? So what does this collector take it? 0% full. I get cemeteries. No. Right. Let's just have a look, quick look at the park. So we had 109 visitors, got £90. Hi, fell over. You shite at skiing. Cool. Enough slagging. Ooh. Ooh. I've never had this before. I'm there. Imagine if I didn't have enough money to fix that. Go Where you go? Where you go? Meow. It's five over here. Oh, I hear it. There he is. Cool. Excellent. Right, let's get some. These are filled. Bish bash. Back in the money, back in the money, back in the money. Right, so we kind of need to expand this way now, really. Time we look at 213. Right. What I'll do. Get a straight line in there. Do I need a roundabout? Yeah, why not? Why not? So, always use a brace because it can make a roundabout janky when you collect up. Just trying to think if that is left hand drive, it is, isn't it? Yeah. Good. Oh. Right, have we? Now what's happening? Ooh. Now why have we lost power? What is with the power? Ooh, that's an opportunity right there. Get that bad boy. So get this. Down. Oof. Just disgusting. Thanks. here, because for some reason it just don't like my power. It's all set up as a sort of symmetrical shape. This line up and neck that. So let's halve this and then we'll monkey road this up. Monkey road, monkey road. Monkey road. Cool. Monkey road. So we're still making money, we're still taking up 2,000 people, which is good. I see lots of upgrading flashes over there, which is encouraging. I've got an expensive part coming up. I'm gonna need to probably stick in another water tower. So what I'll do eventually is I'll get these roads upgraded to like cyclist friendly. Basically just get people out on their bikes, get it all good. Get that hooked up there, get this hooked up. Get this hooked up. Get this one done. Again. Honestly, like, can I? Oh, that's fire shocks. It is. Let's take out another 20k loan. Let's get another power plant. Yes, another power plant. Why do I need 3 power plants for this size of... Honestly. Right, I'll get this bit filled out here and then I'll probably call a night. Ooh, that's good. Let's get that across to there. I'm a bit OCD, so let's get these connected. Wow, all these people upgrading. Love that. simply just need to extend these. Thinking about here. Cool. Right. So I need 10,000 to get a school put in, and then I'll be happy. That area. This area. Star here, so it's right, so just need to get that to 500, don't we? Cool, what's this? 20 visitors, 3 tourists. 25 visitors. Ooh, 10,000, right, let's get, how much more is this? No, not that one. 12. Might as well just wait for the 12. Stick him. Here. Over here. Over here. Or here. Here. Has to be here, doesn't it? Let's get this zoned off. Like so. This is where we actually we could just bump that for now, couldn't we? Or we could. Oh, it's got a lot left to pay. Right, let's just do that. Let's get that played. Let's then grab that. Grab this. Let's do that to start with. like the self-sustainable buildings. They are very nice. Transport buses, do trams, recycling, highway roads, that's brilliant. Heating cemeteries, right, we'll do the heating next time I think. What we'll do first though, stick that onto there, that's connected. Billy, come on, there you go. Away. There you go. Oh no, that's fine. Right, and then what we'll get is just grab the three-way highway. Out the power cables. Ah, power. It's fine. Abandoned building. Oh, there's any chance. Yeah. Right, let's just pause a second. Let's get a sword. So I do definitely need a cemetery. So I can stick that in here. And that'll cover everyone. Cool. Heating is the next one. So geothermal heating plant or a boiler station. What's the difference here? So that gives me 80 megawatts. 20 megawatts. You know, I just realised what I started with, this whole highway bridge bit going over here, but I don't know, we might go back to that idea eventually. For now, this is looking pretty good. I said I'd stop, everything up, I'm still going, aren't I? Classic. wait for daytime, and then we'll see. How much was that boy doing? 60,000. I did a tram depot with that pussy. Yeah, post offices. Bang. Brilliant. And, I remember, fire station over here. It's needed. Keep them chuffed. Even maybe a wee tennis court. Keep them happy. Kind of sticking over here, small park. That's a big park, but well, that's a bigger park. What's the radius on that? Yeah. So I don't think next to the cemetery is a good one though, but I'll stick that there. And then these magic theme parks, what? Who knows? Oh, hello. Tennis court can fit in there. Is that in here, maybe? Yes. Right, so it's daytime. So let's just have a quick look around then. So we've got the industry area here, so I do need to change it out. It's not going to be whole industry all the time, I think. And then into the city. So far, not doing too bad. Got self-sustainable here on the right. And normal on the left. So down the main highway, really. So pretty good, and then we can come up this way into the park area, which I think looks absolutely fantastic. There's the park. The park looks like shit though, but look at that. Ice skating rink, curling, and a college at the end. So there we go. So I think what we'll do is I'll stop up here. Let's just save that up. Pick this up again next time. Yeah. Thanks very much.